I'm gonna show you how to remove door handle on this 2014 Hyundai Tucson. So in this case we have a button here, so we're gonna need to remove door panel. I'm gonna put the link for door panel removal. And the first step is to remove that cover using flathead or any tool. Remove that cover, loose that 10mm bolt. Loose that and make sure it's sticking out full, all the way sticking out. Now, open handrail, whatever. Remove your cover just like that and stick the cylinder out. That's why very important to make sure the bolt is all the way out. And now very easy. Move it to the right in this case and pull it. And on the back there is a connector. So remove that connector and you're gonna be able to remove your door handle. Thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe, and see you soon. Bye.